Paano mag-file sa SSS ng Calamity Loan Assistance Program online? Yan ang ating pag-usapan ngayon. Hi mga kawapo, welcome back to my YouTube channel. At kung first time mo pa lang sa channel na ito, please subscribe at click ang notification bell para laging updated sa mga bagong upload na video. Kagaya ng sinabi ko kanina sa intro, pag-usapan natin ngayon kung paano mag-file ng Calamity Loan online sa SSS. Kaya tuto ko lang sa video na ito, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano. Gamit ang inyong cellphone or desktop, pumunta lamang sa inyong browser at isearch ang www.sss.gov.ph. At makikita na natin dito ang homepage ng website ni SSS. At i-click lamang ang I am not a robot. At sa right side ng website, i-click lamang ang member. At makikita na natin dito ang members login. Ang kailangan nyo lang gawin ay i-input ang inyong user ID at password. Kung wala ka pang user ID at password sa SSS, i-click lamang ang link sa itaas para sa tutorial kung paano gumawa ng online account sa SSS. At kapag meron ka ng my.sss online account, pwede ka na makapasok sa website ni SSS. At kapag nakapasok ka na sa website, makikita mo na dito ang homepage ng iyong online account sa SSS. Para makapag-file na ng online calamity loan, i-click lamang ang e-services at hanapin ang apply for calamity loan. Bago makapag-apply, alamin muna natin ang coverage ng Calamity Loan Assistance Program ni SSS. Coverage of the program. Members who are resident of the entire Philippines affected by the strict community quarantine to manage the COVID-19 situation. In pursuance to Proclamation No. 929 by the President of the Philippines, dated March 16, 2020, declaring a state of calamity throughout the Philippines due to COVID-19. Availment period. Ang isang member ay pwede makapag-apply ng Calamity Loan Assistance Program simula June 15, 2020 hanggang September 14, 2020. Eligibility. Para makapag-avail ng program, kailangan ang isang member ay naka-registered sa SSS website ng my.sss facility para makapag-facilitate ng filing online application. At kailangan ang isang member ay may 36 monthly contributions. At kailangan may 6 months updated contributions sa loob ng 12 months prior to the date of filing of application. At kailangan ang isang member ay nakatira sa Pilipinas o work at rest sa Pilipinas. At kailangan ang isang member ay hindi nakapag-file ng final benefit o nag-grant ng final benefit tulad ng permanent total disability or retirement. At kailangan ang isang member ay walang outstanding loan restructuring program o calamity loan assistance program. Loan amount. The loan amount shall be equivalent to one monthly salary credit, computed based on the average of the last 12 MSC, rounded up to the nearest 1,000, or the amount applied for whichever is lower. Payment term and deadline of payment. The loan shall be payable in 27 months inclusive of 3 months moratorium period. The loan amortization shall start on the 4th month following the date of the approval of the loan. Payment deadline shall be on or before the last day of the month following the applicable month. In case the payment deadline falls on a Saturday or Sunday or a holiday, payment may be made on the next working day. Service fee, interest rate, and penalty. A service fee of 1% of the loan amount shall be charged and deducted from the proceeds of the loan. The loan shall be charged an interest rate of 6% per annum, commencing on the 4th month computed on the diminishing principal balance, and shall be amortized over the remaining 24 months. No advance interest shall be charged for this loan. Any excess in the amortization payment shall be applied to the outstanding principal balance. Loan amortization not remitted on the due date shall bear a penalty of 1% per month. A delay of a fraction of a month shall be charged a full month penalty. Filing of application. The members must apply for CLAP through the SSS website by accessing his or her my.sss account. Other conditions. The member's home or work address, as reflected in the SSS database, must be within the Philippines. This calamity loan must be fully paid before the member can avail of future calamity loans of the SSS. Any overpayment on a previous loan shall be subject to validation of SSS, and if valid, shall be applied to the active loan, if any. If there is no active loan, it shall be refunded to the member borrower upon his or her request. Aggregate unpaid obligation, equivalent to more than 6 monthly amortizations, shall result to loan default. The full balance of a defaulted loan shall become due and demandable. A defaulted account is subject to 10% interest per annum, charged on the outstanding principal balance, and 1% penalty per month on unpaid principal and interest until fully paid. Other terms and conditions in the existing salary loan guidelines not inconsistent with the above provisions shall be applicable in this program. Release of loan proceeds through check. The generated calamity loan check shall be sent to the member's preferred mailing address through Unified Multipurpose Identification Automated Teller Machine. If with activated UMID ATM, the loan proceeds shall be automatically be credited to member's account. Through Union Bank of the Philippines, Quick Card. For UBP Quick Card, the member borrowers may opt to avail the card at selected SSS branches with UBP kiosk. The corresponding account number of UBP Quick Card must be enrolled in the bank enrollment module by accessing the member's My.SSS account. The loan proceeds shall be credited to member borrower account within 3 to 5 working days from the approval date of the loan. Through Development Bank of the Philippines, DBP, Philippine Electronic Fund Transfer System and Operations Network, accredited participating bank once available and implemented in the system. Active single account in any PESONet accredited banks in the name of the member's borrower shall be enrolled in the bank enrollment module and shall be used as mode of disbursement for CLAP application by accessing the member's My.SSS account. Joint account is not acceptable. The loan proceeds shall be accredited to member's borrower account within 1 to 2 working days from the approval date of the loan. Kung nakatulong sa iyo ang video na ito, i-like, i-share, at huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa aming YouTube channel na walang pasok updates. Kung ikaw ay may katanungan pa tungkol sa video na ito, mag-comment lamang sa comment section ng aming YouTube channel. Bisitahin mo na rin at i-like ang aming Facebook page na Walang Pasok Updates. Nagpo-post kami dito tungkol sa mga walang pasok na school at mga lugar. Kung ikaw naman ay may mga tanong tungkol sa government gaya ng SSS Pag-ibig at PhilHealth, pumunta lamang sa aming Facebook page at i-like ang Government Inquiries. Maraming salamat po!